Hello. Welcome to Sam's Shop Stores. How may I help you? You some groceries? Okay. I see you have quite a lot of groceries. I'm just gonna use this laptop right here to press in the numbers to guarantee freshness on every product. So let's get started. The first thing I see is this Clever Honey. Scoot this computer back a little bit. Okay. See the clover honey. Okay. Let's see the numbers. 1 1 1 1 0 8 6 1 7 5. Okay. Oh, I am sorry. Let me. Get this taken care of. Okay. So. Okay. Looks like it hasn't expired yet. Okay. The next thing I see is this market side. Salsa mild. I smell it. To me, from my personal opinion, I don't like this stuff. I don't like the smell. I hate tomatoes and onions and basically everything they put in here. So let's get. Okay. Ooh! Jeez Louise, that is leaking. Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm going to get a paper towel. That is disgusting. Okay. I'm sorry. That is gross. Did it get on you? No? Okay. That's good. Sorry. Okay. 8 1 1 3 1 3 2 9 9 3 0. Okay. Okay, the next thing I see, can I get it out, please? Okay. As you can see, it has this plastic seal. It is this Frego, I can't say that right, crumbled feta cheese. Yep. Slide that. Let's slide that right back in there. Let's see the numbers.
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 71 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 79 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 90 91 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 99 100
I-N, comma, S. Your total is adding up as we speak. Next, we have this ginger ground. Oops. It still smells like ginger, but it does have that thing on it. Okay. This is from PRIVATECSELEtion. Okay. Let's see if it's expired. Nope. Okay, next we have this theme leaves, non-GMO. Ow! Sorry. Okay, this is from SIMPILTRU. Organic. There we go. Okay. Now it looks like you moved on to the clothes section a little bit. First, awesome soft little maroon scarf. Next, looks like we've got this pajama shirt. It says best BFFs forever. No more maids. The one that's very soft. Next, you've got this light pink little tank. Well, not necessarily a tank. Kind of like a tank. Oh, this is a size 7-8. Next, we get this pink tank. Very soft. Ugh. This is a size 10. Size 10. Hold that. Okay. Okay. Next, we have another pajama shirt with a seahorse. It says shallow there. Shallow there. So cute. Okay. This is a size 10. Fold it. Ugh. If I can't, I don't have a lot of room here. It's so tight. Fold it. I'm just gonna shallow there. Oh my gosh. Next. Okay. Just going to skip this one. Next we have these pajama pants that look like they match the seahorse. Says shallow there all over the place. Next we have these swim bottoms with, oh no! With this little swim top. Oh geez. Okay. Throw that down there. And last for your clothes. Oh, I forgot to put that in. Okay, and next we just have these black shorts. Oof, okay. Next we have this daisy sour cream. I'm going to refrigerate this for you because there's condensation all over it. So, I'm just going to put this in the store fridge for now and give it back to you when you exit the store. Okay, next, we have these organic lemons. Ooh. Okay. Next we have this dish towel. Boink. No, I'm just kidding. Next we have this toothpick holder. Keep them right here so that they don't spill. Next, we have this extra gum. Next, we have this Dawn Platinum 190 pumps. And I think that's all. Thank you. Goodbye.